anything, but you see what I should say. Everything I have learned from my party, Communist Party of India, Marxist. Before becoming a party member, we shall have to fill up one place. That is there in our party constitution. There one is to take this place that he or she shall maintain a simple life. Simple life. So that is what I have been actually trying my level best to follow. That is what I have been taught by my party. So I can only ask particularly our younger generation, they should work selflessly. They should be free from their self-centric attitude. They should have feeling for the society. They should love people irrespective of their caste, creed and religion. They should develop patriotism. They should develop the idea of world brotherhood. All these things are being taught by our party, and this has actually has developed this mentality. So I think there is no other prescription.